even as fans anxiously wait for Shah Rukh Khan to announce his next film as an actor, there are murmurs that he has given his nod to Rajkumar Hirani's Next. A new report claims that the project was originally supposed to be a two-hero film with Salman Khan. Yes, you heard that right. According to film critic Rajiv Masand's column, trusted sources have revealed that Rajkumar Hirani originally had a two-hero project in mind that he wanted to make with SRK and Salman Khan. But Shah Rukh was reportedly keen on doing a solo starrer, so it was back to the drawing board for the filmmaker. Reports state that Rajkumar Hirani has asked the actor to refrain from announcing the news of their collaboration until the final script is ready. Shah Rukh has been going over the drafts of the script and giving his inputs. Meanwhile, Shah Rukh was last seen on the big screen as a vertically challenged character in Anand L. Rai's Zero.